चिल्ड्रन, डू यू नो एनिमल्स फॉलो सर्टन मैकेनिज्म फॉर देयर प्रोटेक्शन? लेट्स लर्न हाउ डू फॉलोइंग एनिमल्स प्रोटेक्ट देमसेल्व्स। फर्स्ट, हॉर्न लिजार्ड्स। हॉर्न लिजार्ड्स, ऑल्सो नोन एज हॉर्न टोड्स, लिव इन डेजर्ट्स और सेमी डेजर्ट एरियाज। वेन दे फील दैट दे आर इन डेंजर, दे इनहेल एयर एंड एक्सपांड देयर बॉडीज टू लुक बिग एंड स्ट्रांग। नेक्स्ट, हैरी फ्रॉग्स। Hairy frogs have hair-like structures on their sides which help them to get more oxygen. When these frogs feel they are under attack, they break the bones of their own toe pads to allow cat-like claws to come out and scare away the attackers. Let's learn about opossums. Opossums are of the size of cats. When they feel they are in real danger, they pretend to be dead and produce a smell like that of dead body. This makes the attackers lose interest and go away. Let's learn how do electric eels protect themselves. Electric eels are long South American fish which can generate strong electric shocks to kill their prey and scare away the attackers. They can produce a 300 to 650 volt charge, a charge powerful enough to stun humans. Rattlesnakes. Rattlesnakes are also called because of rattle-like structure they have on the tips of their tails. The buzzing sound of this rattle works as a warning device. When in danger, the snakes use the vibrating rattle to warn their enemies to stay away. Newts. Newts, a type of amphibian, are known to protect themselves by secreting poison from their skin. The Spanish rib newt, a special species of newt, also protects itself by using its sharp ribs as a weapon. Let's learn some facts about animals. Deer is the only animal to grow antlers that are branched and shed every year. Turtle is a sea animal that comes to land and lay eggs. Elephants are endangered because of its ivory tusks. Blue whale is the world's largest animal. Penguin, a bird found in Antarctica, can swim but cannot fly. Yak is a long-haired ox-like animal found in the mountains of Tibet, which is a source of milk and clothing. Please do subscribe my channel and like the video. Easy learning, happy learning.